I'm Sima Samar. I'm the chairperson of Afghanistan Independent Human Rights Commission since 2002. In the past 30 years or more than 30 years in Afghanistan during the war, a lot of crimes has been committed. Actually, when we talk about accountability, gender-based violence or sexual violence, I believe personally that it's against the dignity of human being. It doesn't matter in which country it's happened. It's against the dignity of all of us. So it should be clear accountability for that. And I do believe that we cannot really bring peace and reconciliation without full participation of women. And that is unfortunately lacking in our country. We did a national consultation. And then we published the report that we wanted the people to see what they want. Do they want amnesty and forget about everything, or do they really want a kind of accountability of the past crimes which is committed in the country? And then based on that, we worked with the government and also with the United Nations and the international community. We came up with an action plan for 3 years, which steps should be taken in order to reach in a sustainable reconciliation and also not victimize the victims of human rights violation. We have all these nice resolutions. I think we have to look in a ways to keep the government or authorities accountable to those resolutions. Because as a member of the United Nations, they cannot choose that we apply this resolution and we don't apply that one. In most of the conflict zones or conflict countries, actually they don't care. I think I hope that we really will be able to put gender justice within the agenda of any conflict resolutions. We have this 1820 resolution. If we do not apply it, if we do not make it reality for the women who face sexual violence in a conflict zone or not even in conflict zone, in any situation, it doesn't have value or meaning. It's a piece of paper in a shelf. Justice generally is the main ingredient of peace, in my view. We can't say that it's a peace and security in the world or in any country, specific country, unless there's a justice. But then, as I said, that gender justice is respect to the dignity of ourselves. I think this is a common responsibility, and we have to take it together in order to be able to achieve the goal that we want in respect for human dignity and promote human security.